The doctor's phone rang in the middle of the night. "Doctor. This is Mr. Williams of 87 Elm Road. My wife has terrible pains. Can you come to see her right away, please? She is in terrible agony. I think she's got appendicitis."
"That's impossible. Your wife had her appendix out last year. Have you ever heard of anyone having a second appendix?"
"No, doctor," said Mr. Williams, "but have you ever heard of anyone having a second wife?"